I need you to do me a favor.
Name it. For this, I'd give you my chastity. If I still had it, of course.
I wouldn't be interested.
Don't tell me you need another poem for a noon wraith.
Worse.
Please, Geralt, don't get me involved in another messy monster matter. I'm an artist, not...
That's precisely who I need to lure a succubus.
Are you crazy? You want to see a hoofed hag ride me to death? On the other hand, we all have to die of something.
Go to the burned-down village after dark and wait for me there.
Can we go? I can't wait to meet this monstrous beauty.
Her beauty's killed several men.
Now you tell me.
Like my friend Dandelion says, we all have to die of something. I'll have my eye on you at all times.
So will she.
Don't let her kiss you.
I don't usually deny women foreplay, but I'll do my best.
Let's do this.
Who there?
A witcher.
Bumpkins wishes sent to me kill. So be. Kill, quick. No pain.
Why do you want to die?
Live, why? Me missus me want no more. Be lone. Be terrible.
What's in the pot?
Soup. Elf and onion. Good. One try?
I don't really care for onions.
Stupid wisher. Elf good taste with onions. Tomato-like.
She ceased casting spells.
Saskia, is she alive?
In a manner of speaking, I've slowed her life functions as far as possible. Her condition is stable.
What else do you need to heal Saskia?
Thormador is a self-perpetuating substance. Any incursion into a cluster of poisoned cells causes an immediate chain reaction. Each tainted cell that is removed is replaced by 10 new tainted cells. To interrupt this reaction, I'll need an ungodly amount of the power. A water or air genie, or one of the 20 legendary rings of power would be best.
One to bring them all and in the darkness bind them.
Right. And then I'll have to run barefooted to the top of a volcano.
All right, all right. Let's forget the rings. I need a vast quantity of the power, no matter the source. Find something.
Oh, another traveler. From where? Wait, let me guess.
From Temeria.
Had it at the tip of my tongue. So, what brings you to Vergen? Wait, I know.
Business.
Just what I thought. And you're...
A witcher.
Well, well. We don't often see witchers here. What do witchers do anyway?
We solve problems.
Oh, I have a problem with my boyfriend.
Did you find his entrails strewn on the porch and his head a few paces away? Because those are the kind of problems I solve.